This is Grammarly. Do you need help writing emails? Now, this is story time with Silcox. The Heron. A heron was walking steadily along the bank of a stream, his eyes on the clear water and his long neck and pointed bill ready to snap up a likely morsel for his breakfast. The clear water swarmed with the fish, but Master Heron was hard to please that morning. "No small fry for me," he said. "Such scanty fare is not fit for a heron." Now a fine young perch swam near. "No, indeed," said the heron. "I wouldn't even trouble to open my beak for anything like that." As the sun rose, the fish left the water near the shore and swam into the cool depth toward the middle. The heron saw no more fish, and he was very glad at last to breakfast on a tiny snail. The moral of the story is, always order a starter.